down. Good ball on, this is Townsend! Oh, and a 20-1 is denied.
Round from over the top from Gascoigne. Yes. Yes! Oh, yes! Oh! Wall jump. The back man didn't jump. If he had, he might just have made a contact with it. The widest player on the wall stayed down where everybody went up. And Paul Jones couldn't cover across the wall. Monkou! Look at FESTA. Mustoe played into trouble by the determined Hughes. That's a free kick. And the referee has taken the card out of his pocket. Mustoe has already been shown yellow. And he will now be shown red. Too long. Oh, where is it? Oh, goodness me. Off the head of Lundekvam, just a quick look up. Free kick that looked to be too long, with the goalkeeper come to collect it, and Lundekvam nodded it past him. Palmer, it's opened up a little bit for him. Bridge. Goalkeeper changes his mind, and he's in trouble. And the goal stands, I think. Middlesbrough will feel the goalkeeper was impeded, but the goal stands, and James Beattie has opened his Premiership account. Into the last 5 minutes.
Yes!
That's a good ball, well it is here, Ostenstad! Wonderful pass. Gascoigne, this is a fine run by Gascoigne, and he can't believe the referee gave him nothing for that. Held off two challenges. For some reason stopped when it looked as though he could go on. 3 minutes remaining. Thing is, that down on the bench they have no control over what's going to happen. And more problems. Presumably for something said. Phil Stemp. He's just simply shown the red card. Fleming, he can sit where he wanted it. Townsend again. That's a good cross. Dean. And it's in! It's Fester who will claim it. When there were so many opportunities to clear it, the man at the back there was Matthew Letizia. He and the goalkeeper look at each other. It was a testing cross by Townsend. The head of Brian Dean. And instead of just thumping it away, Letizia thought he could let it run out.